Sports. It's in the game.
Someone put me out cause I'm on fire. Searching for that thing and get them higher. You can't catch my drift, can't catch my wave.
Superdome just west of the French Quarter in New Orleans. It's the Chargers holding on to the football as we jump into the action in quarter number one. Second down. Now a give to Taylor. And he's in for a Charger touchdown.
Jonathan Taylor
with touchdown number 7 on the year. And the Chargers have taken a first quarter lead.
Justin Tucker lining up.
If you did know it, it won't surprise you to find out that this team leads the league in scoring. They've been a quick strike team all season long. There's another example. They did it again. This offensive coordinator, right now, you can write his ticket towards being a head coach. He's advanced in the ways of offense.
Saints, nothing. Justin Tucker set to kick off.
Tucker now to kick it away following the touchdown. Fielded near the back of the end zone. And this will not be brought out. It's a touchback. New Orleans Saints, they get ready to set up shop for their second drive. They had the interception last time. It led to the opening touchdown. So now 7-0 the score as they start first and 10. First carry for Nick Chubb. And from the 25, they work this to the 29, a gain of 4.
Nick Chubb, the ball carrier.
A check on the numbers for Chubb from a week ago. 19 carries, 83 yards.
He's having a nice season, and he knows where he ranks in the league. Don't ever let a running back tell you that they don't know that. They do. So what he's doing now is lobbying the offensive coordinator all week long. Hey, how about a few more touches? He's one big game away from maybe winning the league.
The ball popped in the air and intercepted. It's the rookie linebacker, Patrick Queen. And he'll get this back to the 32-yard line.
Intercepted by the
second straight drive now here, Charles, that have ended with an interception.
And I just wonder, because I don't think it's going to rattle him necessarily, but I also wonder if it's going to nerve him a little bit. Does it lead to another one? Or does he find a way to pull it together and become sharp again?
And taking it to the 15-yard line before he's brought down. 17 yards for the Chargers there as they've got themselves a first down. Completes it to Hardman. And he'll go down here at the 12-yard line. 3 yards the gain there, second down.
Brings up second and seven at the 12-yard line.
On second down, it's Taylor. A nice display of powerful running, but it takes him only to the 7. He's dropped there. A gain of 3 last play. This time they double it and pick up. And he takes it in for a Charger touchdown.
Jonathan Taylor
with his second touchdown in this opening quarter. And the Chargers are going to add on to their lead. And a pair of rushing touchdowns now for him in the first quarter.
And I'm liking what I'm seeing from his big guys up front because they're winning the leverage game. How many times have we talked about? Low man wins, right? Move the defensive front aside, create those gaps and holes. He's found his way through them for 2 touchdowns.
And after both of those touchdowns, he went right up to that O-line and hit each of them on the helmet.
That's a smart man. You know what else he should do? If this continues, take them all to dinner.
At their own 25-yard
line. Here comes Kirk Cousins now to lead his offense back out there. And he'll look to rebound from the early interception that led to 6 points the other way.
And when he threw the interception and he had to come to the sideline, I guarantee his first thought wasn't about the interception itself, but what could result. And I know he was thinking to himself, come on, defense, bail me out. Well, they weren't able to in this situation. Now he's got to go out and atone for it himself, but he can't force things.
Ball on the 30. They'll come up with a 2nd and 5. And this one over the middle into the hands of his tight end, complete. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. 11 yards there, first down. First down, here's Cousins. And his throw is going to be incomplete. Josh Gordon, the intended receiver. That'll bring up 2nd down. Here now is 2nd and 10, again for the 41. From the shotgun, it's Cousins. Interception thrown by Cousins. It's the former Patriot, Devin McCourty. And the return stops at the 39-yard line. So more problems. Here in this first quarter, already.